How you can use multiple TV screens to build an LED wall. LED video walls are undoubtedly all the rage right now, and everyone understandably wants to get the benefits that they provide, from the expanded views to the impressive video clarity. But if you can't afford a LED video wall, you could instead choose to create a LED screen assembly using different television sets. We'll explain how in this article. This channel mainly shares some professional knowledge about LED display, including design, application, production, and other content introduction. Welcome to subscribe to our channel and open the little bell. You will not miss any more LED display-related information. If this video is helpful to you, also welcome to like and collect the video. If you have any insights and questions about our content, feel free to leave a message in the comments. We'll get back to you as soon as we can. Well, without further ado, let's get started. Table of contents. 1. What is a multi-TV screen LED wall? 2. How to choose the right TV screen for an LED wall? 3. How to set up a multi-screen video wall? 4. Common installation. Issues and overcoming them. 5. Conclusion. 1. What is a multi-TV screen LED wall? The name pretty much says it all. These are screens that are made with different TVs coming together. Some people refer to these innovations as LED video walls. If you have a public space or a retail display requirement, then there's no doubt that a multi-TV wall mount will work for you. They are versatile and flexible, and they can fill so many functionalities. So, what is a screen wall made of? Generally, these screens come with the following components. The primary display panels. You can't have a LED screen without the LED panels, so it should come as no surprise that they play a feature here too. A controller for content. The controller will share signals with each LED panel, allowing you to easily share content across the display. A structure for mounting. Your screen needs to be placed somewhere. Depending on the location, you will need a proper mounting structure to help place the screen and hold it firmly off the ground. A stable electricity source. Every LED screen assembly needs power. With the right unit, you'll be able to provide enough power to the screen and ensure that it is perfectly capable of generating your content. 2. How to choose the right TV screen for an LED wall. Here are a few critical factors that need to be put together for your DIY video wall. Start with screen resolution. Before anything else, you need to make sure that the screen resolution is top-notch. Considering that you're selecting several screens, you need to make sure that they all support the same resolutions and that they are set to the same resolution level across the board. Watch the screen size and aspect ratio. Next, set out the perfect screen size and aspect ratio for the screens you're looking to work with. Here, it is more than important to consider the available space and the type of impact you're looking to make with your content. Are the colors accurate? There is a lot that needs to be considered when thinking about how to connect four TVs to one screen, and color accuracy is one of those. You need accuracy in color representation, as well as a broad color gamut. 3. How to set up a multi-screen video wall. With everything that's been said, you're probably still wondering how to hook up multiple TVs into one place. Start by understanding what you need. Before anything else, you need to state and define why you're setting up a video wall in the first place. Select your display options. The entire point of knowing what you're trying to do is so that you will be able to choose the right display for you. There are several video wall display options available, and each of them will be able to meet your needs. When choosing, remember to consider factors like brightness, resolution, and others that we have already mentioned above. Get a plan for the display look. Your display layout pretty much considers how the display will look and how it will be visible. As you can imagine, you need to have a proper handle on that as well. Mount the structure and connect the displays. From here, it's all about installing your mounting brackets. Remember, you're working with a multi-TV mount, so you will need more than one mounting structure. It needs to be secure, and it will need to align with your planned layout. Then, connect all of your displays to the controller with the right cables. Like the mounting structure, this connection needs to be solid and secure, and it needs to be in line with the manufacturer's instructions. Set it up and let it run. You're all set. Once you have everything done, what's left is really just the test and a few tweaks if they are necessary. 4 common installation issues and overcoming them. Here are a few major issues that might arise as part of this process and strategies that could help you overcome them. Differences in brightness and color settings. Because you're working with different TVs, you might notice that they show different levels of brightness and color representations. This could lead to inconsistencies in the viewer experience overall. Issues with bezel alignments. If your TVs have bezels, or those borders that exist at the edges, then you need to make sure that they are in proper alignment. Misalignment will cause an uneven appearance, and this will only affect the visual display even further. Making sure the TVs work together. Compatibility is another major challenge when it comes to how to hook 3 TVs together, or even more screens. You need to make sure that the displays are compatible with each other, and that they all work with your controllers and content sources. How will you maintain your screens? At all times, you need to keep an eye on the individual screens. If one of them has an issue, then your entire display will be compromised. So, make sure that they are properly maintained and that you have a good handle on them going forward. 5. Conclusion. At the end of the day, LED video walls have become the new standard for displays in different ways. At NSELED Cloud, we can help you to work through combining different TV screens to make these video walls and ensure that you get the right service from them. In addition, we summarized a complete set of LED display industry applications. PDF document. Welcome to click on the link in the description for free access. Feel free to subscribe to our channel. We will continue to share more valuable LED display-related content. Now, we want to hear from you. What is your idea about how you can use multiple TV screens to build an LED wall? Let's discuss it together in the comments section.